Now, a very important part of friendship is sharing. Imagine you both have ice creams.
Oh!
But what's this? Darwin has dropped his ice cream. I said, Darwin has dropped his ice cream.
You got it on my shoes.
And do you want to share mine?
Very good.
Ice cream, Darwin!
Oh, thanks!
But Gumball, you don't have an ice cream. Want to share mine?
Sure.
Dude, this is so gross.
Why don't you pretend you have your own ice cream?
Why didn't I think of that?